They present somebody, I mean, and they get the line.
5031?
Yeah.
5031 Leona Drive, Baldwin, PA. Today's October 21st. We're doing a sewer lateral inspection from the. It's a plastic house trap. Looks like it was just replaced. We put the camera in. I can't get past this joint right here. It's a separation and a joint. It's an offset 34 feet right there. I'm going to pull back and try some different camera heads to jump over this. House trap was replaced in a few feet.
They replaced trap, right?
Yeah, they replaced the trap in a few feet of the pipe, but they didn't do anything else. There's an offset in the joint about 34 feet. I'm going to try to get past that. See, they replaced right to here.
Yeah.
See? Somebody did. I mean, that doesn't... I got to look at the rest of the sewer.
What is that?
I got to try to look at the rest of it.
Oh, okay.
I couldn't get past that one spot, so I'm going to switch my camera heads. Go back in. House trap's really deep. This the inlet is up here.
How deep is it?
It is probably around 10 feet deep.
Maybe then sewer line. What do you think? Sewer line goes towards the road or at the back? In back, yeah, definitely. It goes to the chemical.
Trouble getting down far. I'm gonna have to give a different rule. I'll make a second video.
Yeah, it looks still broken or